Kopech. Fly ball. It's going to get down. And the Salukis are going to win it. Here comes Kopech with the game winner. And the Salukis win it on the RBI two-out by Greg Lambert.
One away and scoreless in the first. The delivery. This one's hit high and deep towards right center. Bruner's giving chase along with Shattuck at the wall. Leaps, and it's over the wall at right center. Two-run shot for Listi.
Young's pitch. Strike three, swinging, and the Missouri State Bears for the fifth time win the Missouri Valley Conference regular season championship, and indeed a dogpile at Hammonds Field.